Recently, the most prestigious awards, that is 61st Filmfare Awards 2016, were held, and this star-studded night was attended by a string of celebrities including Salman Khan, Amitabh Bachchan, Deepika Padukone, Sonam Kapoor, Ranveer Singh, Arjun Kapoor and more. Well, let us give you a complete list of winners who took the Black Beauty home. Best Actor, Ranveer Singh for Bajirao Mastani. Best Actress, Deepika Padukone for Piku. Best Film, Bajirao Mastani. Best Director, Sanjay Leela Bansali for Bajirao Mastani. Best Debutant Male, Suraj Pancholi for Hero. Best Debutant Female, Bhoomi Pednekar for Dam Laga Ke Haisha. Critics Award for the Best Film, Piku. Critics Award for Best Actor Male, Amitabh Bachchan for Piku. Critics Award for Best Actor Female, Kangana Ranaut for Tanu Vaidmanu Returns. Best Actor in a Supporting Role Male, Anil Kapoor for Dil Dhadakne Do. Best Actor in a Supporting Role Female, Priyanka Chopra for Bajirao Mastani. Best Singer Male, Arijit Singh for Suraj Duba Hai from Roy. Best Singer Female, Shreya Ghoshal for Diwani Mastani from Bajirao Mastani. Well, congratulations to the winners. You too, write in your best wishes in the comments section below. Hit the like button for the video. You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip. Don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.